all right, I haven't washed dishes in like 2 days, and I decided to go up front and wash dishes. I don't know if you can see me, and I didn't move this. All right, you can see me better. All right, so NCIS is on, and I'm washing dishes. I'm giving my cat some milk and everything else, and the dog is barking. I'm washing dishes. All right, I'm almost halfway done, and I'm like checking to see what else I have left. NCIS is on, and the show then went off, and a new episode is coming on. And this guy, he's waking up beside his woman, and he sees blood on his hands. And he turns his woman around, and she's dead. He gets up and goes to the door. As soon as he opens the door, the police are already at the door. And then it goes to like the scene to where they bring the intro. Alright, I'm like, does this want to make me watch the rest of the show to figure out what's going on? No, it makes me want to cut the daggone TV off, because I don't want to see stuff like that. I hate that they trolled me this way. You know, I never knew NCIS were trolling people. And it needs to stop, because I don't need to be trolled that way anymore. I don't want to wake up in the morning. What if I wake up in the morning and I'm laying beside a dead body, you know, and I gotta walk up to the front where I open my door at, and there's police standing right there with blood all over me. No, I don't want that to happen. And it seems kind of spooky that something like that will be shown on TV. Other than that, thanks for watching this video. If you like it, subscribe. Press the like button if you like this video. My newest videos, I'm placing them on my vlog channel. There's links in the description on which channel is my vlog channel. It's my third channel. The videos that I won't place on this channel. And I have more videos on the way. I just gotta edit them. I've been working on my gaming channel, and I have videos for that channel. And if you like those channels, subscribe to those channels. Other than that, thanks for watching. I hope you like this video, and peace.